To Nabon, the leader of the Mithraics, Jesus said, "But truth can never become man's possession without the exercise of faith. This is true because man's thoughts, wisdom, ethics, and ideals will never rise higher than his faith, his sublime hope. And all such true faith is predicated on profound reflection, sincere self-criticism, and uncompromising moral consciousness. Faith is the inspiration of the spiritualized creative imagination." The URANTIA Book, Paper 132, Section 3, Paragraph 5.